findings and on the moon. And so we thought we'd try it here for you. The feather happens to be appropriately a falcon feather for our falcon. And I'll drop the two of them here, and hopefully they'll hit the ground at the same time. How about that?
How about that?
Which proves that Mr. Galileo was correct in his findings.